Well, greetings, Bible students, and welcome to today's edition of eBible Fellowship's Bible Quiz. In Psalm 119, verse 130, we read, "The entrance of thy words giveth light, it giveth understanding unto the simple." Okay, are you ready for today's questions? Here's number one. Who does the Bible say, who does Christ say, that we should love as much as ourselves? Who did Christ say we should love as much as ourselves? Number two. In the spiritual armor of God, what part of the body is girt about with truth? In the spiritual armor of God, what part of the body is girt about with truth? Number three, fill in the blank. Aaron's rod budded, bloomed, and brought forth blank. Aaron's rod budded, bloomed, and brought forth blank. Number four, the Apostle Paul was beaten with rods three times and shipwrecked three times. How many times was he stoned? The Apostle Paul was beaten with rods three times and shipwrecked three times. But how many times was he stoned? And number five, who captured the Ark of the Covenant and then returned it to the Israelites? Who captured the Ark of the Covenant and then returned it to the Israelites? All right, we'll be back in a moment with those answers. Okay, how did you do today? Let's look at today's answers. Number one, whom should we love as much as ourselves? Our neighbors. Matthew 19:19. We should love our neighbors. Matthew 19:19. Number two, in the spiritual armor of God, what part of the body is girt about with truth? That would be the loins. And you read that in Ephesians 6:14. The loins, Ephesians 6, verse 14. Number three, fill in the blank. Aaron's rod budded, bloomed, and brought forth almonds. Almonds. You read that in Numbers 17, verse 8. Number four, the Apostle Paul was beaten with rods three times and shipwrecked three times. How many times was he stoned? He was stoned once. You read that in 2 Corinthians 11:25. He was stoned once. Number five, who captured the Ark of the Covenant and then returned it to the Israelites? That was the Philistines. And you read that account in 1 Samuel 4:10 to chapter 6, verse 18. That's our eBible Fellowship Bible Quiz for today, and may God bless your study in His Word.